I'm especially excited to be in this new version by Aaron Sorkin, because I think he's taken on some of the issues in the original text in the novel and brought them forward for our time. Atticus's weaknesses, what he struggles with as a human being, and his awareness that he can't make things right for people. He can't do as much as he wants to do. And also with the enhancement of the African-American characters in the play and bringing forward of their strong points of view about the world that they live in and about their lives. There's a balance, I think, that he's struck, which keeps the play of our time, how we're talking about these issues now, and maybe even in a more relevant fashion.